coverage of last night.
And I will not
tell you a few facts about India. Yes, the world of world of heavens, culture and diplomacy. And very famous for its namaste, as you know. What does the name of India mean, which is Hindustan, comes from the Persian word which means the land of the Hindus. As you could pronounce Sindhu. Symbols of India depict the image of the nation. For example, tiger symbolizes power, lotus symbolizes purity, peacock symbolizes elegance, and banyan symbolizes the immortality. The capital of India is Delhi, which is a massive metropolitan city. And as you all know, it is famous for the Red Fort. The landmass of India lies in the Indian plate, in the Indian subcontinent.